Second half of our performance is underway for the floor. The second team from Arabian Gymnastics Club are coming out, ladies and gentlemen. The Arabian Display Squad, aged between 6 and 13. This is Display Squad's first ever performance as a team. The team is made up of competitive gymnasts who train together as a Display Squad once a week for a bit of extra fun. Imagine that. This team includes several gymnasts who won national all-round titles at the recent competitions, as well as several members of the National Development Squad. Ladies and gentlemen, Arabian Display Squad, take to the floor!
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls.
Ladies and gentlemen, well done to the Arabian Display Squad! Look at you. Now, where is Lily Bell? Oh, Lily Bell, how are you? How old are you, Lily Bell?
Eight.
Are you married?
No.
Just checking. And do you have your own house?
No.
No, you have your own car?
No.
It's not going well, let's be honest. Things are not, this recession's really hitting you. All right, what class are you in, Lily?
Second class.
Second class. And how many friends do you have in this club?
Lots.
Lots. And how long have you been doing gymnastics?
Since Christmas.
Only since Christmas? Brilliant. And did you do lots of gymnastics before at home? Are you always doing handstands and...
Yeah?
And going in? Really? Do you put marks on the wall?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Because I have one fella kicking football against the wall and somebody else doing handstands. I'm going to make sure... Who's here? Anybody here with Lily today? Or is she here on the bus? Are there marks on the wall? No. There you go. Loads. Ladies and gentlemen, Lily, give her a round of applause. The Arabian Display Squad. Well done.